It was a moving tribute to batboy Kaiser Carlile before a liberal BJ's game in Wichita, Kansas Tuesday, as his sister threw out the first pitch and a crowd cheered her on. Her brother, a 9-year-old batboy for the Kansas baseball team, died on Sunday after being accidentally struck in the head by a player taking practice swings while waiting for his turn at the plate, the team said. Kaiser's initials were also added to the scoreboard, and a batting helmet and bat were left out in his honor.